the number of square and we will be able to see beautiful graphics. So let us see. Hello friends, welcome to another video series based on graphics and animation. We know that these graphics and animations are used in game development, Cartoon Network, and many animated films are developed on this. While development of this animation and graphics, they use different kinds of software. In this series, we are going to use Python, and in that Python, Turtle module is inbuilt module by using which we can develop different kinds of graphics and animation. So in this video series, we are going to learn Turtle module and how we can develop different kinds of graphics. So let us start. Here we are importing Turtle module. Enter. Now we'd like to create one turtle. So how to create it? T1 is turtle name. So this turtle.turtle will create one turtle as well as window. So this is the window and centrally located triangle is our turtle. Now it is at 0,0 position. Suppose we want to perform certain operation. We would like to move it forward, draw line, left, right and so on. So for that we are having different methods in turtle module. Which are those methods that we are going to see? Suppose I would like to take my turtle forward by certain points, then I can write forward in bracket 100, so it will take 100 points. Or directly I can write fd/100. Similarly, either backward or bk or back right, so it will take right turn by the angle whatever we provide in bracket. Similarly, left turn by the angle whatever we provide in bracket. Either I can write left in bracket certain angle or I can write LT in bracket certain angle. I can take my turtle to certain position by using go to function, by using go to method or set position or set POS. The action performed by all this function is same. So it will take my turtle to certain position. Set X, so it will set X position, set Y, it will set Y position. So we are going to perform this operation on our turtle. So let us see. So this is our turtle window and this is programming shell. Let me align both so that we should be observe both things simultaneously. Okay. Now I would like to move that turtle towards forward by let us say 100 points. So T1 dot FD, I can completely write forward or FD 100. If I enter, you will see that turtle is moving 100 points forward by drawing one single line. Now, suppose I want to change the angle of that turtle towards left by 90 degree. So I can say T1 dot LT in bracket. Either I can write complete left or LT 90. You see that turtle is changing its position, changing its head. See, it has directed towards up. Now, so again, let me take it to 100 points forward. So I can say T1 dot FD bracket 100 and see. Now, let me complete that square. So again, I say T1 dot LT in bracket 90. Okay, and let me take it again forward by 100 points. Let me complete this square. Again, it has turned left by 90 degree and let me take it 100 points forward. And we'll be able to see complete square. square year. See, so in this way we can move turtle either forward, backward, either we can move its head left, right and so on. Suppose I would like to change its position from 0, 0 to somewhere. So I can use T1 dot either go to or set position or setpos, set pos. So let me take it to -100 and 100. Now this is 0, 0 position, -100 is somewhere here, +100 y is somewhere here. If I entered, my turtle will move. Now see, my turtle has moved from this position to this position. So in this way I can change the position of that turtle. Now let us write complete program so that we should be able to draw complete circle in once. So let me take new program, import turtle as T. Now in previous condition, every time we have to write that complete turtle. Now I want to make it shortcut. So I have taken import turtle as T. So now I can replace that turtle by T as T1 equals to, rather to write turtle, I can write T because of previous initialization, turtle in bracket. Now I would like to complete that square. So either I can write 4 times that forward change position, forward change position, or either I can use for loop. If you don't know how to use for loop, we are having previous Python series. In that, basics of Python are covered. If you don't know how to use Python, what are the basics of Python, the link is given below in the description. You can watch that series. So let me use for loop here. So we require to draw 4 sides, so that's why I take 4 here. T1 dot FD 100, enter. T1 dot left again by 90 degree. So let me run this program. So now see, it has drawn square. Now this is one square. If I change slight angle after completing of that square, and if I go on drawing that square, you'll find beautiful graphics. How to do that? Let us see. Here at the end of this for, I change the heading of turtle by 10 degree only. So T1 dot, I change it to right side by 10 degree. And let us rotate this loop for number of times. So I use for k in range 40, enter. Let me indent this. Now see how this loop will execute. This inner for will draw one square, then that heading will change by 10 degree, again it will draw another square, again heading will change by 10 degree, and it will go on drawing the number of square, and we will be able to see beautiful graphics. So let us see. So you have seen that it has drawn beautiful graphics by using only square and by just changing the angle of that square. In this way we are going to see number of graphics, number of animation as well as game design in the upcoming videos. Below in the description you will find one link where the PDF is given, in which we have explained all the functions whatever we have used in this tutorial. Friends, if you are having any comment, any query, please mention. We will give the answer of that queries. Friends, see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.